Hi, my YouTube family. This is Melody from Home Garden and Passion. I thank you so much for being here today. Today we're going to have a wonderful time together. Hi, it's Melody from Home Garden and Passion. Hope all of you are doing awesome today. I'm going to do I'll show you some origami. These are the pans I made. So this is a little bit of hard paper, but the pans are made better in the soft paper, but not too soft. I tried with the magazine paper and the sales insert, didn't come out so right. So this is a little bit better. So I made two of these. Now I'm going to show you some. Let's keep it here. So what we need is a paper like this. Okay, just a regular paper. And this is going to be too wide, so we're going to cut it in half. Exactly half, not less than half. And so we'll save one for later. Now, see this? Now, for giving the measurement. So this side, you see four inch, and this side 11. So 11 and 4. Okay. Now I'm going to leave this in the middle. So always make sure the middle is actually the middle. Okay. See, middle is not middle. Cut a little bit. Okay, so now that middle is middle. To attach this to the middle. Just the middle. Thank you. See? Now I'm going to fold it like this. Just doing a little bit of this, some dots. So this is going to be a dot dot paint. Oh, that's so plain one color. It's going to be a dot dot. Okay, I'm going to do the same on the other side. Do any flower if you want. Just going to do the dot. Done with that. Now, okay, so we did that. Now I'm going to go in the center here. When you fold, make sure this comes down, okay? So, I fold, make sure this here every crease is very prominent, and so now, I'm going to fold, like, open this, make sure this is the opening side. I'm going to fold it like this. Every crease is prominent, okay? Okay, so this is your basic fold. Now I'm going to open this and open here like this. Open it like this and then fold it here. And do the same for this side. Same for this side. Open it. Open. Like this. So now both the side went for the opposite. Now I'm going to do like this. Do this. Okay. Now I'm going to do like this. Now I'm going to do this side. This. So now I'm going to do like this. So you see, you have your pant, inside is white, outside is the printed part. And now I'm going to go and do a little bit fixing up. So this is just some fancy, dancy pant. So origami, fancy, dancy pant, okay? I'm going to do the same for the back. design pant. Well, could call it a outrageously designed pant. Well, times like this in 2022, when everything is upside down, everything is just phony, you need a phony pant. So this is your fashionable outrageous pant for 2022. Okay, so this is new origami pant. Do that now. What to do with the pant? We'll design a shop to go with the pant. So open up and use this to show you. So we got a pant and going to do a shirt. So here's your just paper. So my tea is a little bitter today because I think I added a little too much of turmeric, so it's turned bitter. Okay, so I'll do it in the middle, and now I'll go do it in this. Shiny just a little bit something which will blow with that. Some dots to go with that pant. Now let's see. use your sword and use your band for your 2022 outrageous look. So, hope you like it. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. And I'll see you with many, many more. Band and a shirt. Thank you. Hi, thank you so much for being here today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. Thank you. May God bless you all.